Jakie duże promieniowanie.
Well, they put antennas. After about 6-7 years, they started to get cancer cases near the antennas. In many cases, just where the antennas were.